You guys taught me to use my little hand mixer to get this all shredded. Of course, you can do it with your fork. Turn this on low. That chicken is so tender. Oh my goodness. It is just shredding so easily.